Good morning, everyone. Today I'm gonna narrate a story which name is Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. Once a wicked merchant visited Aladdin's house. He told Aladdin's mother about the treasure in a cave. He took Aladdin with him. When they arrived at a mysterious place, the merchant sent Aladdin down into an underground cave to fetch a magic lamp. In the cave, Aladdin saw wonderful treasures and took some for himself. He also took the magic lamp. But as he was coming out, he sought the merchant's hand, but he refused to help him. Aladdin also didn't give him the lamp. So the wizard sealed the opening. Aladdin cried alone in the cave and rubbed the magic lamp mistakenly. A genie came out of the lamp. Genie helped Aladdin reach home with the treasures. Aladdin told his mother about the magic lamp and the genie. With the help of the magic lamp and the genie, Aladdin became rich. One day he saw Sultan's daughter, Princess Jasmine, and fell in love with her. He impressed the Sultan with the riches and got married with Jasmine. One day the wicked merchant came with few lamps and asked Jasmine to exchange her old lamp. She gave him the magic lamp as she didn't know about it. Just as the merchant got the magic lamp, he commanded the genie to take this place and Princess Jasmine to Africa. The genie did the same. When Aladdin reached home, he learnt about the merchant's trick. Aladdin then flew to Africa on his magic carpet and killed the merchant and brought Jasmine and his mother back to his palace. Thereafter, they all lived happily with the magic lamp. Thank you.